Hi, buddy. So, this is Martha here. I figured it out. You have to sneak around her. You walk normally, she'll notice you. So, you have to sneak. Okay, now where's the key? I don't see it. It's not in here. What the heck? Oops, he's gone. Oh, there's the key. Okay, here we go. Time to face my nightmares. Gotta be careful to face the mirror with her. But the mirror is right there! She made me drop it! What am I supposed to do? It's facing her. Do I have to be in the middle? I can't move that far with the mirror though, come on. Get away from me! I'm the light! Did I get her? I must have got her because the mirror's broken. Hopefully I got her. She broke the mirror. What? So this is really, this represents the food chain. This game does. It has to. Because you, what do you start eating? A potato, then a sausage, then a rat, then a gnome. What's next on the food chain? That's not you? Her. Ready? Time for you to be in! Now I'm all powerful. None of this gonna want to mess with me. No, sir. Guys can't mess with me. You wanna eat me, but it will hurt you. Yes, I know those unknown friends. So, guys, that one is really creepy, but I did it! I did it! I beat my first haunted game for you guys! I would give this one, 7 out of 10. I would like to a little bit longer, but to each its own. And I still haven't gotten my, my toy that I'm supposed to come with this, so hopefully I get it soon. Yep, I'm supposed to have six in her cage. So I like the fact that it kind of represents the food chain, if you really think about it. And it's only what do you think?
I just want to eat the rat that was inside the mouse trap.
Of course you do. But a lot of these things can. It's more the suspense that gets to you when you're playing these type of games, since instead of things that are trying to get to you, the suspense of running away from that thing is what gets you. Not the characters, but running away from them, making sure they don't get you. That's the hardest part. That's the part that gets you, your heart pounding in these type of games. So that's it for right now. Hope you guys like it. Hopefully, I probably won't be able to do the DLCs till next month because right now I can't afford them if I do them. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Say bye-bye, Solly.